Until now, no gas-powered vehicle on the market has been able to match the power of a Volvo FH. Enter the Volvo FH LNG, the first Volvo 460 horsepower truck powered by liquefied natural gas. It delivers the same high performance, drivability, and fuel efficiency as a regular Volvo FH, even on steep hill climbs. Thus, it meets the high demands of heavy-duty assignments. But because it's powered by LNG, it also has a lower climate impact. In fact, the Volvo FH LNG emits 20% less CO2. If powered by bio-LNG, this could be reduced by up to 100%, taking an important step towards Volvo Trucks' vision of zero emissions. The technical solution behind the new LNG driveline is that it actually builds on proven diesel technology. When running, the liquid gas carried in the tank is heated and turned into compressed gas. Before it's injected, a very small amount of diesel is added to the engine to ignite the gas. And the result? An LNG driveline which combines high performance and low climate impact, making it unique on the market.
The society demands cleaner alternative fuels. Liquefied natural gas offers great potential both as an immediate and a long-term solution to that problem, with much lowered climate impact. This solution will also meet our customers' demands with a lot lowered CO2 emissions with no compromise to either performance or productivity.
The LNG driveline is available for Volvo FH and Volvo FM with 420 or 460 horsepower, making it ideal for regional and long-haul applications.